and I'm speaking to the guns off the line. Walk around cause they talk a lot, but they bark a lot, but they don't bite a lot. Bitch, me the bitch, you gonna snack a lot. Matter of fact, a nigga likes this fight like I'm the right light, up on the table. Nigga, I'm mentally unstable. Matter of fact, a nigga will in the label. See the motherfucking gates to your neighbor. Don't play a motherfucker like a cable. Racing the motherfucking dude to
the
table.
What a
sample,
what a laser. Put some ice on this bitch.
Stop this motherfucking shit.
What's that?
Stop!
You motherfuckers stop. Is rapping your
cat. I'm saying so. Hey man, I'm going back to 59.
We gon' hit him with the bomb.
You niggas is a talented motherfucker.
They holding this bitch.
Nah, guys. It's really real with me. It's really real with me, guys. It's all
y'all can't leave no way.
Y'all ain't even know that.
Y'all can't
leave
no way.
You got a lot there, right? You got a lot right there, right? You got a lot right there, right?
Let me ask
you
this.
You got a lot right there, right?
Like some type of orphan dog.
You ain't even know that. That's the crazy part. You
don't want to get in my life.
Okay, you get what I'm saying?
Y'all can't forget about local. Y'all
come through every day. Y'all come in. But I'm 360 with this. Watch yourself.
Say like some orphan dog.
I'm going to be real with you. This in my pants. But it feels so good to see niggas getting to it. This shit, bro, it take a genius to do what y'all just did.
Hell yeah.
I just showed these niggas Albert Einstein times five. You dig what I'm saying? Nah, nigga, I just showed niggas geniuses at work. Like a lot of niggas don't really understand. It take a genius to do what y'all just did. That shit not easy, bro. It take a genius. And I ain't gonna lie, I feel like I'm a bad motherfucker. But when I see niggas really hungry doing this shit, I'm by myself, bro. I don't got no entourage. It just be me.
Already.
You dig what I'm saying? That I love this shit so much. Cool my motherfucking family. This my family. This ain't none of my partner, this is my family.
Already.
You put some live shit together. But to just see niggas like y'all working, bro, and really be on some genius shit, that means something, bro. I get high watching this. Like a lot of niggas smoke weed, a lot of niggas drink this. Watching you niggas doing this. But y'all are geniuses, bro. You ain't crazy, bro. You just a genius, a sick genius. Y'all niggas keep that shit going, bro. And the cold part about a dream, you can make a dream reality, bro. Cause I swear to God, I don't see nothing less than 10,000 in 4 weeks doing this. No radio play, no nothing. Every week, nigga, 10. It's 52 motherfucking weeks in a year. I'ma just leave it at that. I don't give a damn about the internet. But notice here, I'm gonna get $10,000 every week out of them for rapping. So I'm saying that to say this.
Hey, me, goddamn.
There ain't no trapping, no nothing, nigga. $10,000 is 52 of them bitches a year. Add 10,000 times 52, and I ain't gotta do no capping.
Yo, hey, now give this female. The female wants to take this. Yeah. Bye-bye.